Turn your on switch on. Put the choke on. Throttle up a little bit, but you should start. Make sure the gas is on. Gas is pushed, arrow pointing this way. Choke's on that way. Usually one or two pulls will start. Then when the choke, after it starts to sound like it's gonna flood out, then you shut the choke off.